Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, so my name is Vaishakhi Sheth and today I'm super excited to share with you people my ultimate meal prep guide, which can help us like those are students, those are working person and those are single living parents like me. For them, it's this meal prep routine will save your time, money and the life stress also. And it's keep the healthy and satisfied all week long. Before we jump in, if you haven't already, make sure to hit subscribe button and turn on notification so you don't miss out any upcoming meal prep tips, recipes and so many things. So all right, without any further delay, let's get started. So my first grocery, fruits and vegetables. So first things I'm showing you, this is the musambi. Nowadays musambi on this way, this is the 1 kg of musambi. This is the pineapple. One pineapple is enough for me and my son, my family. This is the watermelon, one watermelon. ये वाटरमेलन हम परचेज किए अभी आज के जो हम मील प्रेप बनाएंगे उसके लिए. एंड दिस बॉक्स इज यूज टू कमिंग विद दैट प्रोमिगामेट. देयर हैव द स्मॉल स्मॉल प्रोमिगामेट. एंड इन माई रेगुलर रूटीन ऑलवेज बनानाज आर देयर, सो डोंट वरी अबाउट द बनानाज. आई हैव सो मच स्टॉक ऑफ बनाना, सो आई कैन रेफ्रिजर आई कैन फ्रीजर दिस बनानाज. नाउ फ्रॉम द वेजीज, दिस इज द कुकम्बर एंड दिस इज द टोमेटो. Cucumber and tomato already hum store kar liye. This is the ginger. This is ginger and chilies. And here I have so many capsicums. This type of capsicums I have now this month 1 kg of capsicum. This is spinach. This is from Fesco. And this is that beans. Beans also 1 kg because green vegetable should be there in your healthy meal prep for your wellness of the life. So this is raw mango, this is 200 gram, I think so, 67. This is cabbage, green cabbage, this is also 300 gram and it's costing maybe 40 quid. I have the big bill, I can give that attachment with the printout or picture. And this is 57, cabbage 57, beetroot 200 gram, then lettuce 150 or 100 gram, I think so, lettuce. ओके एंड आई हैव द हमस. पिछले वीडियो में हम हमीज कर रहे थे कुछ, ऐसा ही मेरे साथ होता है जब हम इन फ्रंट ऑफ कैमरा की पोजीशन में होते हैं. दिस इज माय बिगेस्ट फॉल्ट और फेलियर. क्या करें, आप लोग सब्सक्राइब करो ताकि मुझे मोटिवेशन मिले और भी अच्छे से हम प्रोनाउंसिएशन ठीक कर पाए. खैर जो भी है, दिस इज द कोकोनट. कोकोनट ये हमने लिए है आपका 150 ग्राम्स कोकोनट. दिस धनिया पत्ता, मोस्ट लवेबल थिंग्स, आई लव, जस्ट आई एम लविंग इट, दिस धनिया पत्ता. एंड फ्रूट्स में हम और एक चीज दिखाना भूल गए थे, दिस इज द ग्रेप्स. ग्रेप्स अभी बहुत सस्ते में आ रहा था तो ये हम दो पैकेट उठा लिए ग्रेप्स का. तो दिस इज कैरेट. कैरेट अभी हम धो के रखे हैं, इसको हम फ्रीजर करेंगे. सो दिस इज कैरेट. ग्रोसरी में है बेसन, सूजी, देन ओट्स एंड दिस इज माई फेवरेट ग्रीन मूंग दाल. ग्रीन मूंग दाल वाई, बिकॉज इसे हम चीला भी बना सकते हैं एंड दिस इज सो मच ऑफ हेल्दी. इसमें बहुत ज़्यादा प्रोटीन मिलता है और बहुत.
एंड गाइज, हियर आई एम मेकिंग दैट कार्डोमम विच इज आई विलिंग टू मेक दैट रोस्टेड कार्डोमम. और इसको हम डस्ट बनाने के लिए आई हैव टू प्यूरिट इन साइड दैट बोल. और इसको अभी ग्राइंडर में ग्राइंड करके डस्ट बनाएंगे. आप लोगों के साथ पहले भी शेयर किए थे, आई ऑलवेज प्रेफर द घर का जो होता है. एंड हियर आई एम पुटिंग द ऑल सिनेमम एंड कार्डोमम ऑल टुगेदर, जिसको हम बोलते हैं गरम मसाला. ये आप लोग मतलब छौंक लगाने के लिए भी यूज़ कर सकते हैं. तो हियर आई एम प्यूरिट विथ ऑल दिस through the proper organizations. I always prefer that glass organization which is purely transparent. And here cinnamon jo hai uska dust banane ke liye I used to put over the pan and after that these things also going on.
Now I need to share one thing which in my meal prep I should add obviously, because those people have the PCOD or PCOS problem, they need to deal with this problem and they need to execute in their meal prep, like pumpkin seed, this is, then sunflower seed, then flaxseed. So I have already added. Now I am going to make the dust. Before that I can make little bit of warm these things and after that make the dust. And I can add with my protein powder, or you can add with your breakfast, or you can add towards according your morning drinks. So this kind of thing you should add for your meal prep, overcoming that effect of PCOD pain or PCOS. There have some certain factors. So you should first of all Google, or you should get the proper knowledge. And today's meal prep, I am going to share guys which kind of or content of protein needs for my body, according my height, according my body type wise, I should definitely share that things. If you follow my meal prep, then before that you should calculate your body type or how much protein you need, then you can add or follow up or add or less according to your weight, which I have given that instruction, or I can follow that meal prep. Now guys, 8 o'clock at the evening, this is my dinner. This is cauliflower and beetroot and carrot. I have make it little bit of given olive oil along with sprinkle of lemon, sprinkle of salt and other few ingredients, and spread the lemon juice and make it ready. So yummy, so tasty. And I have take it little bit of light dinner for today, just because I am willing to shoot my meal prep now at the evening, 8 o'clock going on. So here my container, I have ready this container for making that puree with that oats. I have 2 kg of oats, so I have make it. This is my protein container, protein powder container. So I have puree it with my oats, with these two. And yeah, this way I can empty all the bowls and all the containers for making my meal.
First things first, let's talk about planning. The key to successful meal prep is knowing exactly what you are going to make. I like to plan my meal prep every Sunday, and I focus to recipes are easy to prepare, store well, and can be used in different way throughout the week. So this week we are going to prep breakfast, lunch, dinner, and couple of snacks all in under 2 hours. So breakfast, I always prefer overnight oats, mixed berries, chia seed, or any other seeds which need for our body. Lunch like chicken bowl along with the roasted veggies and all. And dinner also, you can add the vegetables and brown rice and tofu or paneer according your weight. Snacks, any energy bite like veggies, stick with the hummus and all.
Today's lunch, we are going to make that chicken. This is the dried chicken along with, this is bread I used to make with the gravy of this chicken, and along with this is dried baked pepper, and along with this is oil, the salt, along this cucumber, this is my platter, and this one my son platter. So how it is, please let me know in the comment section. And this is the part of my meal prep recipe. Happy Sunday. So yeah, this is the meal prep, another recipe. This is for besan batter. I used to put it that ginger, this paste I used to put, which made by ginger chili along with some dry masalas, and I can put over here and blend it in this machine, and I may keep it in the freeze, because today I used to make this besan chila, only 2, and rest of the volume I can keep in the fridge. Now this recipe for green veggies with capsicum and beans along with tomatoes and other masalas, I include this for 2 days. This is for my meal prep next item. Just because as a single parent for the kid, I need to prepare that khichdi along with tomatoes and others masalas, which is preferably Indian masalas. So I made it that, and this can stay for 2 days or 2.5 days. So this is my next meal prep.
And for those mid-afternoon craving, I have veggies, steak or hummus. I pre-cut my veggies at the beginning of the week and store them in the container, perfect for when you are on the go. I am making that salad, which is along with lettuce, cucumber and tomatoes along with some turmeric sauce and water. Its taste goes so yummy. Here I will pray for the chicken. 3 types of chicken recipes I am willing to make. This is for chopping onion, and I have made that paste along with onion, garlic and ginger along with garam masala. And after that, here another paste I am making, which is use the mustard oil. Here the chicken recipe, second chicken recipe, and here I have not given any kind of curd, only lemon I have given, and along with some khara masala, which is garam masala with black pepper. And this is the roasted type of chicken I am going to make. This kind of chicken you can use for breakfast, lunch, dinner, any kind of time. And after that, I am making for marinating the chicken for rest of among the pieces, and this is preferably, I always prefer the breast part of the chicken, because breast part 100 grams chicken can contain that 31 grams of protein. So here this is the khara masala, haldi and salt. So turmeric and salt along with these chickens, I am going to marinate all togetherly. And here that's it for my this recipe.
Meal prepare for the entire week in just a couple of hour. Meal preparing is all about making your life easier, and I hope today's video has inspired you to give it a try. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give the thumbs up and share your friend. Also comment below of your favorite meal prep recipe. I would love to try them out. Thank you so much watching, and I will see you next video. Bye.